Show. During their time in Orange, the duo combined for 100 wins and 4 trips to the NCAA tournament. Louis Orr came to Syracuse from Cincinnati and quickly became a leader for the Orange. 4 seasons, Orr scored 1,487 points, graduating as the 6th all-time leading scorer in Syracuse history. The 29th overall pick in the 1980 draft, Louis Orr spent 8 years in the NBA as a Pacer and a Knicks. After his playing career ended, Orr was an assistant here in Syracuse before head coaching stops in Siena, St. Paul, and Bowling Green. Roosevelt Bouie made the short trip east to Syracuse from Kendall, New York, and his impact was felt immediately, twice leading the Orange in scoring and rebounding. Rosie left Syracuse as the 2nd all-time leading scorer, the 3rd all-time leading rebounder, and remains today 2nd all-time in blocked shots. Instead of the NBA, Rosie opted to play internationally. His prolific 13-year career included stops in Italy and Spain. Louis Orr and Roosevelt Bouie, the Louie and Bouie Show.
Fans, welcome back to Syracuse. Basketball legends, Louie Orr and Roosevelt Bouie. Today, they join other Syracuse basketball legends as the 11th and 12th players to have their jerseys retired. Please join us in congratulating Louie and Bouie as their jerseys are now unveiled above Section 311. The Orr number 55 and the Bouie number 50 jerseys will hang forever in the Syracuse University Carrier Dome. Celebrate this memorable day. Both will now receive 2 special gifts from Syracuse University, 2 framed jerseys being presented by Syracuse Director of Athletics, Dr. Daryl Gross.
God bless you. Go on.